Varese e dopo l'argento di Varese nel 2012, perché non fare quell'ulteriore scatto e andare ad aggiungere un oro incredibile nella sua eccellente carriera agonistica? Ed ecco così che l'Italia lì davanti suona la volata sulla Gran Bretagna e l'Olanda per seconda e terza posizione.
The Italians are up at 42 strokes a minute, trying to hold on to that gold medal position ahead of the storming British crew. But on the far side, Romania desperately trying to get back into medal contention with the Dutch, who are trying to hold them up. Romania's going up to a 43 strokes a minute. Italy up to a 43 strokes a minute. As they're coming to the line, getting a cross-and-cross-and-cross-and-cross-and-cross-and-cross. Federica Cesarini striding out to the gold medal at the European Rowing Championships in the lightweight women's double sculls. So coming up the line now, Italy gets the gold medal. Great Britain silver. And the Dutch take out the bronze ahead of the sprinting Romanians. The Irish will have to settle for that fifth position and